Watch The Truth and the Past of Enrique Gilbert. Enrique Mary Bacay Gilbert V, born March 30, 1992, is a Filipino actor and dancer. He appeared in various films and television shows such as Mula Sa Puso, Budoy, Muling, Buksan and Puso and She's the One, but he is best known for his role as Alexander Xander Grande III in the television series Forevermore in 2014-15, alongside Liza Soberano. Since then, he has starred in the films Just the Way You Are, Every Day I Love You, Dukot, and the drama television series Dolce Amore. In 2017, he played as the lead actor in the romantic comedy film I X and Y's. Early life, Gil was born on March 30, 1992 in Cebu City. He is the second son of Enrique Amadia Gilbert III and Barbara Ann Bacay. His father is Spanish while his mother is of Filipino, German, and Spanish descent. He has an elder brother named Enrique Javier, JV, and a younger sister named Andre Francis, Andy. His parents used to work as flight attendants for Philippine Airlines. He finished primary school at the Montessori de Manila, a private institute inside the BF Executive Village, Venice Street, in Las Pinas, and secondary school in 2008 from Manresa's School in Paranac. He then went to San Beda College Alabang to pursue information technology, but he decided to put his studies on hold because he wanted to focus on his acting career. He is currently enrolled in the business management program under the Pearson HND program leading to top-up degree with De Montfort University, DMU, UK. DMU, which is one of the top 54 teaching universities in UK, is the partner University of Southville International School affiliated with foreign universities, SISFU. Because of his busy schedule, SISFU fashioned a program wherein students with unpredictable schedules could be accommodated without prejudice to their class requirements. He is a cousin of Paul Salas and is also related to Ding Dong Dantes. Career: Gil started acting in the summer of 2008. He was 16 years old then, and boredom led him to enroll in commercial modeling and musical theater workshops conducted by Trumpets. He appeared in a series of TV commercials, including a Lewis and Pearls ad, alongside Colleen Garcia. He was later launched as part of ABS-CBN star Magic Circle Batch 16. He landed his first television role in the action drama series Pita, where he played Harold. Before Pita, he has made a cameo appearance in I Love Betty LaFay as one of the Ecomodals. In 2009, during the taping of Pita, his mom convinced him to audition in the sitcom George and Cecil. As soon as head writer and director Joey Reyes saw Enrique, he immediately cast him to be on the show. Later he was also cast in the indie film Pitas as a brother of the lead actress, Crystal Moreno. In 2010, he co-starred in the indie war film Diego and his brothers. He joined ASAPXV as one of Star Magic's Giger Boys in April, and in May, co-starred in the Teleserye Rosalca, in which he played the character of Andrew. He was originally set to appear in Coquette Alco, but his character was written off in favor of Jason Francisco. In October, he was given the role of Joko, the younger brother of Paolo Barreto, Gerald Anderson, in the film Till My Heart Aches End. He also got his first hosting stint in the ABS-CBN teen variety show, Shootout. In 2011, Shootout was revamped and renamed to Shootout Level Up, but the show was eventually cancelled due to poor ratings. He played Jim in the 10th episode of Your Song Presence, Kim. He got his break when he was cast to play Michael Miranda, originally played by Dieter Ocampo, in the 2011 remake of Mula Sa Puso. He played Troy Cabrera in Good Vibes. Gil admitted, during the Good Vibes press conference, that he was set to appear in the ABS-CBN's remake of Maria La Del Barrio but had to let go of his role due to conflicting schedules. He replaced Albie Casino in the Star Cinema film Way Back Home, the film debut of Catherine Bernardo and Julia Mondes. 18, 19, he appeared as BJ Monico in Budoy. He was featured in Zia Quizen's music video debut entitled Ako Nalang. In 2012, he starred as Dasho Jao Rinpoche in Princess and I. He was also cast in the movie The Reunion, a Filipino teen romantic comedy film directed by Frosco Mortz, and was included in the movie Amorosa, making this his first horror film. Later in the year, he appeared in The Strangers, one of the official entries for the 38th Metro Manila Film Festival. This was his first MMFF movie. In 2013, Gil joined the PETA campaign Free Molly to transfer her from the Manila Zoo to Buon Lot's Elephant Sanctuary in Thailand. Molly is the only captive elephant in the Philippines and has been in captivity for the majority of her life, alone, in a tiny enclosure and in need of proper care. On the same year, he was featured in Myrtle Sosa's Mr. Capito music video, which was released in February. Enrique also portrayed Senate President Juan Ponce en Real on Malala Mokaya. Following this, he appeared in a number of new projects such as Muling Buksan ang Puso series, alongside Julia Montes and Incondi. Enrique Gil performing in Toronto, 2014. In September 2013, it was announced that he will be part of the movie She's the One with B. Alonso and Ding Dong Dantes. Many consider this his breakthrough film as an actor. He released a debut dance album under Star Records entitled King of the Gil. Later in the year, Gil conquered the Smart Araneta Coliseum for his first dance concert with special guests Angel Locsin, Vice Ganda, Kim Chu, Catherine Bernardo, VHO and G. Navarro, Jong Hilario, Aaron Villaflor, Ray Cruz, Martin Del Rosario, Arjo Atade, EJ Falcon, Glock 9, Young JV, G-Force, The Street Boys and his co-star from The Reunion, The Strangers and Muling Buksan ang Puso leading Lady Julia Montes. Before proving his dancing prowess in his King of the Gil concert, Gil debuted on radio drama via Dear M.O.R. Special on My Only Radio, M.O.R., 101.9 for Life, and M.O.R. TV. He portrayed Carlo, a hopeless romantic guy who gives everything to his liberated and dominant girlfriend Lois, who will be played by FM Radio's first ever roving DJ and darling NG Maza Eva Ronda. In 2014, he replaced Kiko Estrada in the fantasy series Mirabella, the debut project of Julia Bardo. On February 26, the Wattpad author Have You Seen This Girl admitted via Twitter that Gil was really supposed to be in the film adaptation of Diary NG Pangit but refused to tell why it didn't push through. On March 1, he launched his single Do The Moves with Sarah Geronimo and Apple D App. Its youth-oriented music video was released on March 8. March 16, Gil confirms that he is part of the film The Trial as Martin, the best friend of Ronald, John Moyt Cruz. On May 18, Gil was awarded as the most promising male star of the year at the 45th Box Office Entertainment Awards of the Guillermo Mendoza Memorial Scholarship Foundation. On June 25, Star Cinema announced that Gil alongside Liza Soberano will lead the film adaptation of Kimberly Joy Villanueva's novel The Bet. On August 21, Gil took part in ABS-CBN Philharmonic Orchestra's debut album Decades of OPM together with Opera doing their version of Totoy Bebo. Following this, he was cast in a lead role for the 2014 romantic drama television series Forevermore as the rebellious, broken hotel company heir Alexander Xander Grand III who falls in love with a simple farmer girl, Maria Agnes Calais, played by Liza Soberano. In 2015, it was announced that instead of using the original title of the novel, The Bet, for its film adaptation, it was renamed as Just the Way You Are. The reason was because its namesake song, Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars, follows the story of the novel. It was released on June 17, 2015. In October 2015, after their hit film Just the Way You Are, Enrique Gil and Liza Soberano starred in a romantic movie, Every Day I Love You, this time with actor Gerald Anderson. In the movie, Gil plays Ethan, who falls in love with the college lass Audrey Soberano, who is in a relationship with Tristan Anderson. In February 2016, following the phenomenal success of Forevermore, Gil and Soberano returned to primetime to give viewers a taste of love's sweetness in the romantic drama, Dolce Amore, in which he played the role of Simon Vicente Tanabara, a poor and hardworking Manila boy who will do anything for his family. In July 2016, Gil was the lead actor in the action movie Dukot, which was based on a real kidnapping incident in the country more than 8 years ago. It was helmed by director Paul Soriano and was co-produced by Star Cinema. In 2017, Gil starred in the romantic comedy-drama film My Ex and Wife opposite Liza Soberano, directed by Kathy Garcia Molina who had previously worked with them in the romantic comedy television series Forevermore. The movie was released in February 2017, grossing $31.5 million on its first day. Personal life. Gil had dated Good Vibes co-star Colleen Garcia from 2010 to 2011. In January 2015, Gil admits that he has feelings for his leading lady, young actress Liza Soberano, and is willing to wait until she turns 18 and allowed to have a boyfriend. Later on, he confirmed that they have an exclusive relationship. In 2016, the actor admitted in an interview on Tonight with Boy Abunda that they already treat each other as boyfriend and girlfriend. However, Soberano clarifies that they are not official yet, but the two said they will get there when the right time comes and the parents of the young actress already allowed them. In October 2016, he enrolled in Southville International School affiliated with foreign universities, taking up business administration. Together with his love team partner Liza Soberano, Enrique has ties to Iceland. His cousin, Svan Ingianarsson, is a 27-year-old famous Icelandic football player. He now plays for KH in Iceland's lowest league after having played for clubs such as Valur and Hamar from Hvergerði. Thank you for watching the video. Click on subscribe to watch the next video.